this next battle is sanctioned by Global Fighting Solutions, and is brought to you by Florida Wellness and Rehab Center, the official doctors of AFC MMA, and also brought to you by Boost 365 Energy Drink, the official sports energy drink of AFC MMA. Introducing first, in the red corner to my left, he weighs in tonight at 160 pounds. With an MMA record of 0 wins and 4 losses, he trains and fights out of Bergen MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Harris! His opponent, fighting out of the blue corner to my right, weighing in tonight at 160 pounds with an MMA record of 0 wins and 1 loss. He trains and fights out of Action X MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, Thomas Sergic! Your referee for this bout, Dave Baggett.
You got this covered! Back up there. Good grip. Good grip. Let him fire on your back!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this bout, 2 minutes and 4 seconds in the very first round by way of TKO, fighting out of the red corner, Jimmy about Jamie Harris. Really big win tonight for you, Jamie. I seen it at first, you know, you came out with the aggressive one, and he was throwing all kinds of kicks and back spinning punches, but it seemed like you had all that well scouted. Tell us a little bit about that.
I mean, he came through, you know, ready to fight, you know. I just got to adjust the guy and be aggressive. Keep going at him. Got to take it and get in. So
I didn't see the exact moment of the knockout. I did see you throwing some knees and some shots there. What do you think was the actual shot that actually knocked him down for the ref to call the match?
I felt my jabs and my hook, and I also got a nice cross with the right, but I got a nice knee in when I heard him. You know, so I just kept throwing my knees and lay down on the ground, you know. It's not a grand pile, you know, but at the same time, it's just history, you know, but it was a good fight.
And who would you like to thank?
I mean, I couldn't do this without God, man. My family, my friends, Coach Murray, my brother Chris, my little sis Paula, came out showing some love. Thank you, girl. And everybody else, man, Coach Bruce, Jiu-Jitsu, everybody at Drupal Jiu-Jitsu, out there in Palm Beach, Everybody out there with friends fighting their own groceries, fighting out their temper, trying to start our dressing is good. Thank you guys for giving me the chance.
All right, once again, ladies and gentlemen, a very impressive victory tonight. Put your hands together one more time for Jamie Harris.